Hello YouTube, it's Andre the West here. Welcome back to my current Chrono Cross playthrough of the Radical Dreamers Edition. I'm gonna pick up where we left off. Wrong button. Alright, let's see. Since when now are they able to hit all targets, huh? Just a one shot. Those panaceas could be pretty useful. Alright, this is the black one, huh? Black base boss. Alright. Let's see. Oh, these guys can be pretty dangerous. Oh, ah, ooh, Fargo, ow. I'm just gonna go for it. Oh. Then heal him up to full, unfortunately. Oh, ow. Ow. Thank you. that wasn't much of a fight. Guess I tend to underestimate our party's strength. Ah, how about that? Oh, can't believe I dodged all of them. Oh. I'm hoping to get my hands on another Ultranova. Oh! Ow! Oh. Oh crap. Oh my god. I'm surprised he survived that. Give me the Ultranova. Give it to me. Uh-oh. Thank you. I know I'm dragging the fight out. I want to see if I can get him to unleash an ultralight on us. I meant to say ultranova. Ow. Never mind. He's already dead. Screw it. Aww. Never mind. I got it anyway. Oh, the waste of the trap. Probably could have used the unicorn trap, but I completely didn't even know that he used the unicorn. I usually kill him before he does. Okay, don't need to worry about their heals or anything. Oh. And down it goes. I'm so sure there would be a chest here. I guess not. Just gonna check left and right here for any chests. There is none. It's weird that Pip literally addresses the fact that he's an evolving monster. Enough philosophy. Let's fight. Wish us luck, guys. Out. Oof. That's the first time I've actually seen that element take place, by the way, guys. Ow. Oh. Yeah, I might as well just use the coverall. Oh! Now what the hell, I'll just throw this on him. I gotta get my stam up. Oh! Oh, crap. Yay! We did it! Whew. Earring of Hope. Test. Don't forget accountability. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead. I guess we're gonna wrap up this episode. And I will see you on the next episode. And take care, everybody.